Hey, what's up, y'all? Dirks Bentley here. I'm gonna give you my 5 hacks for camping. I've been out there the last 4 weekends enjoying the great outdoors, just making the most of this time. Hack number one, bring your own pillow. If you're car camping, if you're driving in your truck or car to go camp somewhere, you're gonna really appreciate having your own pillow in your tent. You can get some crazy small pillow, but from like, you know, an outdoor store, but why? If you're driving into the campsite, bring your own pillow. Also along the same lines, hack number two, kind of a weird thing to admit, but a sleep mask. Sleep Master makes a sleep mask that's nice to cheat the sun, because if you're up late hanging out with your buddies camping or your family, and you don't wanna wake up at 5:30 in the morning when the sun comes up here in Colorado. So a mask is kind of a good thing to have. Hack number three would be a chair that has the canopy on top of them. You can get those at Bass Pro, anywhere really. Those hours between like 2 and 5 when it's just so hot and you're just kind of sitting there stuck, and it's just nice to have some shade. So that'd be a good hack. My favorite hack is probably hack number four, a portable fire pit, a propane fire pit. There's a lot of places right now where you can't burn real fires, and although it's nice to have a real fire if you can't, having a propane fire pit, which you can get also from Bass Pro, is awesome. It's just, you know, you gotta have something out there, especially with family, to make s'mores with and just kind of extend the night a little bit and have some heat. So that is an awesome thing to have. And then the fifth thing would be a Mophie for charging stuff. This last weekend, my son and daughter had whittled sticks into very sharp, super sharp point knives, and we're like stabbing each other, and it was just a matter of time for someone was gonna get an eye poked out, and I was just trying to chill out and enjoy the night with my wife and some friends, so throwing them on the iPad and getting some space, I think they watched What About Bob, was nice, and if the iPad's dead, that's a problem, so having a Mophie that you can charge stuff up with is key. Little bonus thing, wet wipes. For kids, of course, for the kids, their faces, s'mores. All right, that's my 5 hacks for camping. Hope you guys are getting out there and enjoying the outdoors.